But what is the need? It's needed for a transmission line to service the new data center built by Amazon, and Dominion is required by law, because it's the current energy provider in our region, to build the power lines to supply the data center that was previously built near the East Gate Ferris Teeter.
Is the additional power slash capacity needed? No, we can do without it, since it's only going to service one customer.
What is the time frame to complete the project? The Amazon data center will need the power to be completed by mid-2018, so the tower lines would have to be up by then.
What slash who will be impacted? So the people in the businesses surrounding Route 50, so primarily people of South Reading and Aldi, and many people and businesses have put a lot of money into making their property appealing, and they are afraid that the power lines will ruin their hard work.
What are the advantages and disadvantages? The advantages are the power lines can supply the data center, and the disadvantages are it will destroy local businesses around Route 50, obliterate community entrances, it can create a risk to the medevac capabilities to the new hospital that's right off of Route 50, and it can diminish future road improvements in the area.
What is the cost for change? Does your group think this is worthwhile? It'll cost about $54.5 million, and we don't think this project is worthwhile because it's going to cost a lot of money and it's not necessary. It's also going to upset more people than make happy.
These are the pictures that we have. This is currently Route 50 runs